On June 21st, 2017, the price of Ethereum on the exchange GDAX crashed briefly to 10 cents USD per Ether due to a massive sell order. This is a testament to the massive volatility of cryptocurrency prices. Much of the price is dependent on the public perception of the currency, and here are a few things that affected. Speculation about how the SEC will rule on the DAO hack led to a drop in prices, since more SEC regulation will mean that it will be much harder to trade cryptocurrencies. On the other hand, the advent of cryptocurrency exchange-traded funds like the Winklevoss Bitcoin ETF meant that the average person could invest in cryptocurrencies without having to worry about dealing with exchanges and storing the tokens. Initial coin offerings, or ICOs, also have been a huge factor in the price of Ether. We'll talk more about them later on, but know that in the third quarter of 2017, ICO have raised $1.3 billion with 150 ICOs, while seed or angel investing across all tech sectors has raised $1.4 billion across 1,602 deals. Venture capital funds have also started investing into Ethereum technology, either into the ICO like Blockchain Capital or directly into token like Polychain Capital. Given the exploding interest surrounding cryptocurrencies, FOMO, or fear of missing out, plays a role in many people's investing decisions. For better or for worse, people don't want to miss out on the next Bitcoin and end up investing in cryptocurrencies like Ether, driving the price up in a positive feedback loop. The fact that Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies prices are starting to be broadcasted on public radio further contributes to this FOMO. And economic and political circumstances like Brexit, Trump's election, or India's war on cash can also contribute to driving up the price of cryptocurrencies, since they tend to undermine people's trust in centralized systems and cause them to shift towards more decentralized systems like cryptocurrencies. Due to some economic and political situations, and of course, the aforementioned fear of missing out, cryptocurrencies became extremely popular, resulting in a massive hype train. In December 2017, cryptocurrencies started attracting much more mainstream attention and led to a change in the demographic of the people who were investing, in particular, an increase in the number of millennials getting involved. A decentralized application built on top of Ethereum called CryptoKitties, an online marketplace for virtual cats, became so popular that at one point it contributed to 10% of Ethereum's total network transaction volume. It is important to have an educated understanding of the space, rather than just making decisions based on volatility and prices. Though the price of Bitcoin is many times higher than what it was a year ago, it started to take a downward turn in the beginning of 2018 after peaking in December 2017. An increase in the amount of international regulation, especially in India, South Korea, US, and the UK, combined with the mob mentality of people investing without truly believing in the technology, led to quickly changing market caps and eventually the hype train crashed.